And I hope our Lord Jesus will give the papacy a holy kick in the ass.